bone, you mean old crumb.
Keep it down, huh? My little one's trying to nap here. Go back to sleep, Pike, and then we'll have us a little lunch. And no trouble from yous either, cat. You started it, cat.
Hi, you've reached Ginger.
And Rick. Leave a message and we'll call you back.
Tom, Spike, it's Mommy. We're just calling to let you know that we might not be home for a while. The roads are all closed because of the snow.
You're being ridiculous. They're not gonna starve.
Don't scare them. You know we didn't leave them much food. We'll be home as soon as we can, okay? Don't worry. Bye.
Okay, so they're stuck. But like she said, there's nothing to worry about so long as we keep our heads. Hey, where's the cat? You better not be eating up all our food. Don't be such a pig, cat. I'm sure there's plenty here for everyone.
Doesn't look like there's plenty.
What are we gonna do?
First of all, we're not gonna panic. Got it? Everyone, gather up all the food you can find. And no eating it. We'll put it all in a pile and divide it up fair and square. Let's see what tasty treats we can find in here, huh, pal? I'm sure the others will find some good stuff. What you got, boys?
We're gonna starve.
Maybe the cat's having some better luck. Find anything? Hand over the rest of it. Open your mouth. Gather it up. We'll divide it evenly. Okay, one for you and... Fine, but no funny business. Wait a minute, that ain't fair. That's better. It's just a little nut, cat. Let it go. What you did. Forget it. Let's just take what's left and go. I suggest you don't eat it all at once. Who knows when they'll be back with more. Let me just be clear. No stealing. Got it? All right, Pike. Now let's make sure we save our food and only eat a little at a time. That's okay. You're a growing pup. And I could stand to lose a few pounds. You still hungry? Well, let's see what we can do about that. Touches one hair on his head. Get it? Say it.
Okay, okay. Now let us go.
I know, little guy. We're all hungry.
What are we gonna do now?
I smells me a roast turkey.
With all the fixings, too.
Oh. No, we ain't doing no stealing.
Hey, Tuck ate all our food, so you better do something.
It ain't right to take it, but I can't let my own boy starve, now can I?
No, you can't.
And they have plenty to share, don't they?
More than enough. Now listen, when you get over there, here's what we want.
What is all this stuff?
Well, just a few things. One of those gooey, sticky buns. But get one from the middle, because the end ones get too crusty, and one of every dessert, and some of that pudding. But only if it's chocolate. Otherwise, double helpings of everything else.
Maybe we should just eat you guys instead.
I'm sure whatever you bring back will be fine.
Come on, Cat. Let's go. I guess we ain't getting out that way. I can't climb that high.
Did you get the food? I'm guessing not.
The only way we're gonna get out of here is to tunnel our way out. Everybody get something they can dig with. All right, now dig. Keep digging, everyone. We're getting closer. Watch where you're digging, Cat, or I'm gonna be digging you your grave. I think we're there.
I can already taste those sticky buns.
You guys take back to the house and wait for us there. I don't want no trouble from yous here.
All right, but don't let us down, or...
Oh, what?
You'll be very disappointed.
That's what I thought. Nothing in their fridge, too. They got nothing in the cabinets, neither. And they got the same pesky mice as we do.
We are the same mice. You knuckleheads dug us in a big circle back to our own house.
I thought the place kind of looked familiar. What are you looking at me for? You was the one in front.
What do we do now? I'm so hungry, I can't think straight.
Hey, take it easy, Cat. You don't look right. Don't get any ideas.
Hey, guys, over here, food and tons of it.
Oh, where did it all come from?
Who cares? I'm digging in.
We just imagined it was food.
What's gotten into you all? We've only been gone for 20 minutes. Honey, are we out of dog food again already? I could have sworn we just bought some.
You hungry again, little fella? I'll tell you what lesson I learned. Always make sure you got something put away for a rainy, or in this case, snowy day.
Because I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 reasons he doesn't want anyone going in there. I know it's probably the most fun we'll ever have, but what if we get caught? Don't do that, hamster. Sneaking is rude. Big B asked us to conduct some studies. He just forgot to give us the thingy to study. Jerry's getting it. There it is. Oh, boy, our work is never done, is it, Jer? Yada, yada, yada. Looks like the field expands to fill whatever space it's in. And if we get in trouble, it's entirely your fault. Ready? Thank you.